Yum. Yeah, when I get my hitbox, I'll just leave it with that.
Just get your hand where it goes and start pressing buttons. Hopefully it feels right.
I should be okay.
He's gonna play characters that does flower dance heavy characters. He's gonna play two characters on native paper. Play Matt.
So sorry. Yeah. I'm the Sandra right now. Keep the basket and roll again. In this behemoth typhoon, you use a weird ass hitbox. Oh wow. I believe you. Oh fuck. Catching me doing all these verts. I got you. What might be happening is that you're coming off of down before you press forward, and you have to hit them both at the same time. I actually ran into that with these debuffs. I had to make sure I hit, took a moment to like explicitly hit down and forward at the same time, otherwise my quarterstaff would just work. Anytime you want to switch off of that,
I'm gonna switch off of it in a minute. I just need to.
Yeah.
I need to keep getting frustrated on it because I'm about to be spending $269 on it.
And you gotta know which pain points you need to work out if you're gonna do it.
Oh gosh!
I'm like, let me get up.
Ow.
The minion ate it from behind.
Yeah,
but
the job
hitbox and balcony.
I'm out. I fucked up.
I'm gonna ask you.
need to get more acquainted with my horizontals. I should have just done 6 of me. Wow.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for the help.
Okay. Oh boy. Fuck!
Oh my god, why did that work?
That breaks me too.
Why?
It's a... I'm guessing...
I feel like there's some... I need to see somebody else's hitbox to know if this
to know if somebody else's hitbox?
Yeah, this shit is off.
Well, here, we can check the footage, actually, just now. So if I hit like this...
God! Hello. I don't know if I'm...
Oh, you're leaning on a button right now.
Oh, go ahead, sorry.
No, you're good.
No!
You were just leaning on a button. We're good. So you're going to go ahead and switch back to your... your PlayStation.
No, I'm gonna do it one more time.
Okay.
I was looking for the thing missing off of here. I'm trying to figure out
gotcha.
If I did that or not.
We can look back at the footage after our set, and well, I have your inputs already shown up, so we can see.
Just pull it up right now.
Pull it up right now? Yeah, let's do it right now. Okay.
I'm trying to make sure I didn't fuck this hitbox up. All
right, so vid record. So that was. So we're gonna open this up in the video editor so we can go frame by frame. So this is what we're recording right now. So it was at 21:27. So if we go 21:20, so this probably happened. Hold on. 21. It was right here. Ah, here. Okay. So we're gonna. Frame by frame this bitch.
Wow,
so your inputs are right here. Oh.
I hit it.
Oh, no, you didn't. Here's what happened. You hit the down right, but you just came off of right.
I did this. That's should be quarter circle forward.
Yeah.
And then I pressed the fucking super set.
It shows here that you came off of right instead of coming off of down.
I think
no
sense at all.
It doesn't make sense, but it might be something you're still learning how to do this.
Yeah, but I'm doing
it's a wildly
quarter circle forward than that. Unless I was what button did I press?
You pressed L1.
I'm gonna lose all my meter blocking.
Pressed L1.
Or no, R1. Sorry, you pressed R1.
So I just. Normal press R1.
Let's go back to it.
So learning the matchup part. As far as I know,
come on. Okay. Okay, I see what happened.
See?
Here's another thing that happened. So here. Down forward R1 before you even come off of down forward. So the way that this game's like inputs work. You have to like complete the quarter circle and then press the button, otherwise you don't get what you intended to get.
Okay.
So
I can see that. It's his best matchup. And winning
one. Does that help?
I feel like a lot of characters that are good.
Sweet. God, we could take a moment to take a look at that. Ah, oh, man, the fucking marvels of recording in real time.
I'm definitely trying to like understand why it's not working.
Sure.
Lightning flash! I fucked up, but it worked anyway.
On both it says that, depending on the level, it's level 1 versus level 2 versus level 3 versus level
or not a routing and you have a yeah, it's three levels of it. And it depends on that change of the story.
Oh wow! She went fucking zooming. Oh, that's a bird!
Oh my god.
Not that good.
Oh, fuck me! Okay. Yeah. I mean, it works. Dude, I well, when I started with these D buttons, I fucking struggled with it too. I still do. I didn't use my meter. There could be someone. Some trouble with the circuitry. No strength to that, even on these. We need to stop breaking back. Inconvenient for me. Oh, I tried to go back! Fuck me! Hold on a moment. Alright, which way do you need me to go?
I need this TV.
You need this TV. Okay. Let's... So, do you need this PS3 as well? No, you got that PS3.
No.
Okay.
This is fine, as long as you guys just scooch over slightly. I really don't care. Like, I've already got it clear.
Okay. Smooth. Let me unwrap this so I can...
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Sorry.
No, you're good. Alright, cool. I don't know whose computer I am intruding on, but... Alright. We're good. Alrighty then. Ooh. Alrighty then, shall we get back into it? That makes sense.
Grab this.
Oh, I let go early. I'm an idiot. negate my soul charge. How dare you. You'll live. I think I put too much combo scaling in the middle. Yeah. I will not lose. Shit activation. I didn't punish that high in time. Yeah, that'll do that. That'll do that.
My information is sound. No surprise.
Let me know when you get ready, bro. So let me know when you get ready, y'all. Desire for bump. Battle one. So apparently mine's faster than yours. Good to know. Is this your DualSense? Okay. We'll go ahead and get you plugged up there. I gotta find this little fucking piece that goes on the back of it. Either Joe had it missing or I lost it.
Alright. And
should be good.
Yeah, you're in. We'll go back to character select so you can redo your buttons. And I can pick Jean-Pa.
Play Jean-Hua while I was on the hitbox. That's what I
want. You wanted Jean-Hua from... You wanted me to be Jean-Hua on that hitbox. While you're missing corner circles and shit.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll
do it next time.
I would rather get the full experience of an ass-whooping.
Alright, well, next time I will be Jean-Hua when you're on the fucking hitbox.
Hopefully I'll probably have mine by like next month. Next month I'll have a hitbox and I'll be Jean-Hua. I'll be able to mess around with it a little bit and actually know what I need to do.
Yeah,
I feel so good to be back.
Understood.
Alright, new set start. I like this stage way better. I was thinking about Crybaby, like, he's gonna ADK me if I Crybaby. Yeah.
stuck in my hair and you'll shoot up.
You'll get it.
Somehow I didn't with Punisher. God, I pressed the Punisher the right time this time. Because if I pressed it on the first hit, I would have died!
I will not lose.
Yeah.
sidestep once, do it again.
I thought you were gonna auto G out some fucking trying to sidestep.
Yeah,
there.
Yeah, it makes sense. Makes sense.
Scarlet Boy! Messed up my wall! AGI, you don't have enough frames for that. That's a train trap. I'll take it. Nice. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm dead, in fact. That was back, yes. You're probably
a long person back.
Might be, you might have a shorter window because it's technically coming in. Oh, ow, my bones.
Yeah.
try to get the one in the wall. You're dead. No
escape. I will not lose.
Everybody's having control problems tonight. Oh, the punt! Going in. Ah, was wrong.
Ow.
I put in four frames. Four frames. I press the button, I'm like, is it gonna be in time? Four frames.
This will hurt.
Oh, I didn't reach you!
Fight! How about this?
Thank you.
I'll be back.
Rock and square, bro. That shit's like blowing my mind. I keep pressing the right fucking thing. That's not getting it, dude.
my fucking soul charge pushes me so far back, I can't even hit that. I mean to do that.
You telling me she can hit that far in the head? Don't press anything. You telling me that far in the head?
Oh please! Now I think the anti-air actually would have missed. My actual anti-air. I was sure you were going to break forward on that since it would have killed you. Fuck. Please die. I am begging you to die.
That wasn't forward?
No, it was not. Thank fuck. That one was forward, yes. Bye, Sai. Ow. I was just wrong every time in a row. Every single decision I made, I just happened to be wrong. Hate to see it. I'm gonna try being right this time.
I could be turning some buttons with it. I'm like, I'm trying to do quarter circles, and it's not. It ain't coming out right.
It's a lot different.
Good activation. That was a regular speed, so you're dead.
No, but what? I'm pressing like I do fucking buttons. It gives me critical aids instead of fucking solo attack. I'm like, it should happen.
Because in order to do solo attack, it's quarter circle forward.
But that's what I'm doing. I know I'm doing it. I'm like, the buttons are, I couldn't. I need to get some of those hitbox to see if they're fucking.
Yeah, the buttons might be. The buttons. So we looked back on the footage, yeah, because I got input over those on the footage. And
I'm
it showed that.
I'm gonna get out of here because he arrived.
Oh, okay. Because it showed that he did down, forward, and he didn't.
Got to full. Right? That's a forward. Well, I guess
I did down, forward, and then R1.
That should still. That should still get you.
What else?
Not in this game.
It's kind of like Mortal Kombat where you gotta hit the forward.
You gotta hit the down, forward, and the forward. All of them.
Because yeah, I can do it.
I struggled with it too.
That means you have both fingers on both weapons.
Yes.
And never let go of the
hand. Oh, the punt! Ow! Punt, grab your ass.
too. That's a mid.
It's a mid. It's a mid.
Show me down.
Yeah, I'll show you. That's what I was trying to do with Soul Charge. Sometimes that shit happens on here. Like, you do a quarter circle forward, I know I'm doing this shit. Nah, critical. Nah, critical. Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking, literally just A plus B plus stuff.
Yeah, that fucking super move.
Yeah, just an A plus B plus K. Good stuff. Thank you for playing.
I'm gonna shake your hand, but fuck you, buddy.
Understandable. Have a nice day.
I take my ass up in the stride. I should have started on hitbox on this motherfucker.
I wouldn't have borrowed the black one. Because that ain't nothing like your regular.
Well, he told me, he was like, well, heavy as well, he said he built another one, but like, you gotta, like, look at this shit. I can tell he fucked with the buttons. There's no
Let me feel
way.
That shit. So.